Imagine getting outplayed with just a knight. In this position, the black pieces played knight f4, and after just a simple move, bishop f1, the black pieces went ham. Knight h3 check, forcing this king to h1. Knight takes f2, forcing this king to g1. Knight takes e4, discovered check on the king, forcing the king to h1. And now knight g3 check. And in this position, you have to take this knight with the pawn, and now queen h5 checkmate.